There are so many incredible athletes here on the Gold Coast, and next Thursday night they'll be recognised for their achievements at the Gold Coast Sports Star Awards. Why is it so important to recognise our local athletes?
Well, I think that historically, you know, we have always done that, you know, I guess in a much more humble way back in the 70s. But look, when Mick and Daphne Peery really got, it was originally the Lindy Awards. But we have always honoured our sportswomen and sportsmen. And I think it's important to keep that legacy going, mostly because there are so many great ones who are domiciled on the Gold Coast. Look, we had the 2018 Commonwealth Games here. Gold Coast hosted them. We had so many great winners and gold medalists and people who, you know, broke records. We've also got a lot of individual, you know, state, national and world champions in the area. So it's going to be, I mean, a very hotly contested final for sure. And the nominations are outstanding.
Voting is still open for the Hot Tomato and MyGC People's Choice Award. To cast your vote and to find out more information about the sports awards, head to mygc.com.au.